Hi, I'm Jason with Tennis Warehouse, and this week I'm going to show you one of my favorite games. It's a classic. It's called King or Queen of the Court. So the purpose of this game, you'll be kind of working on your serving, your returning, and just your general match and point play. So once you're all warmed up, you'll choose who you want to start off as King or Queen, and they'll head on down, and they'll be the returning player. And then the one person from the challenging group will start the game off by serving. And it's just like a match where if you double fault, you're out. But if the challenging player wins, they'll stay on to play another point. If the king or queen wins, you'll rotate the next player in. And it's the first challenging player to 3 points will become the new king or queen. But the one caveat is that you can only win 2 points in a row before you have to rotate it out for the next player. It's a really fun game to play, especially if you have an odd number of people. I would play a max of maybe 5 people. You just don't want too many people standing around waiting. But yeah, it's just a really fun game to play that you can still work on your match and point play, but still kind of mixing it up a little bit. So for more games like this or more drills, make sure you head to tenniswarehouse.com.